You should use your dictionary in 22.
I read somewhere, I think you said you've gone through a dictionary and would just like pick random words to see if you can find good video ideas in there.
It works actually better than you would think.
You still do that?
Yeah, yeah. So basically it's not just a dictionary. It's you want to take in inspiration and then see what pops in your head.
And that's why...